What's up, you jackwagons? I'm Speed Fury, and today we are doing the Ben 10 Alien Force Vilgax Attacks game, full playthrough, and then afterwards, after we're done with the playthrough, we'll do some new game series I kind of decided on. This is the first Wii game I ever got, besides Wii Sports, because everybody gets Wii Sports when they get a Wii. And so it holds a special place in my heart, because I love Ben 10. Always have. So, without further ado, let's get into it. And we will need to start a new game. Let's just have it be... No, I don't want to eat. What the heck? I can't enter anymore, so I guess I'll just call it Rainbow for now. And that'll do. New game. Now, for those of you who've never seen this game because you're too young, this is, you play as 10 of Ben's aliens, of the ones from Alien Force, I mean, except for Alien X, because he'd be too overpowered. And you also play, so instead of Alien X, you have Cannonbolt. Game as a kid, and I still love it today.
And now, at long last, yes, will be mine. Cypher, power up the null void projector.
Yes, Vilgax. Yes, Vilgax. A magnificent you are big and scary as.
Time travel can make verb tenses so very confusing. When are we now, anyway?
Vilgax is invading the Earth.
Ah, splendid. Then I'm just in time to warn you that now is not the right time to use Alien X.
What? Well, then when should I... Professor, where did he go?
You mean, when did he go?
Does it matter? Vilgax is still invading.
We've got to do something.
Any time now, Tennyson. We'll be able to defend more ground if we split up. Go!
Alright, so the thing we're going to be doing after I complete the story mode for the regular game is we're going to actually be doing a lock series with this game. And that lock series is I have to get through the adventure mode one time with one of Ben's aliens, and I can't die once. I can't use any other alien besides that alien. So, like, the first time we go around, it's gonna be Spider Monkey, and then we'll just go on through there. And I'm gonna start with... let's go with Jetray.
Cycle through the different form.
Alright, here we go. First fight time. Still a bit rusty. Spider Monkey.
Ledges can.
Dinosaur. You know, I always tell this funny, but there's like literally a cop right there who just saw me transform, and that's never brought up in the game, like at all. I'll tell you this, during the lock series, I'll be on easy mode when I play as Cannonbolt, because he's like the boss destroyer in this game. Can't go up that way, gotta go over here. I missed. There we go. Alright, oh yeah, that one. Energy upgrade, that's good. Spider Monkey's the highest jumper in this game, which is why he's one of my favorites. I missed. Check and see what the big chill's attacks are. The ice spike, that's the one I always forget about. I always can remember the other two. It's probably the most overpowered one in his arsenal.
Spider Monkey can climb pipe.
Alright, we're gonna use Spider Monkey then. Swampfire's got some cool moves, not gonna lie. A lot of Spider Monkey in the first level. I always remember that. There we go. Some characters can only jump once, which really sucks. I wish they could all double jump, but they can't. And yes, Ben can fight too. One, two, three. His most powerful attack is this. And no, I'm not doing a Ben 10 lock, that's gonna be hard. Ben's pretty weak for the aliens. I keep pressing the wrong button to jump. I always forget about this little secret right here. Health upgrade. Come on. There we go. This way, but what's over here? Nothing's over here. Wait, unless there might be something else in this one. I guess not. Never mind. Oh yeah, I forgot the cannibal can only sort of smash the doors like that. Okay, nothing right there. That's what I mean by boss destroyer. That move right there kills so many bosses. You missed.
This looks like a
And I'm gonna need brainstorm for this. I've done these things so many times, I've gotten used to doing them. I used to play this game all the time, like whenever I would get on the Wii, this is the only game I would ever play, because it was so fun. Alright. We are gonna need a double jumper for this. Luckily, I've got Deadpool. Goop. Why did I say Deadpool? Wrong button, again. Goop is actually one of the more powerful aliens in Ben's arsenal, just due to the fact of his attacks. Another elevator. Thank you. Nope, you got enemies. Get him. Okay, that's it. I hate these things. Alrighty, Humongousaur again. My favorite aliens to play as in this game are Jet Ray, Spider Monkey, Chromastone, and Goop, and Cannonball. Swampfire is good, but I just like playing as them more because they're a bit faster than him. Speaking of which, I need to actually probably be Spider Monkey for this next area. Forget Spider Man, I'm Spider Monkey. So easy, now that I'm used to it. 96835. 96835. There we go. And I gotta go pull it up with Humongousaur. We're actually going to play level 1 and level 2 today, so we can get through this part fast. Then we'll switch to doing just one level per thing during the lock. Alright, I believe we're on Brainstorm for taking out opponents. Brainstorm's cool too, but he can only jump like once, and he's only got like three special moves, being this thing, Lightning Shot, Spark of Genius, and this, Lightning Storm. That's all he's got. I'm gonna use Echo because he's small. Echo, though, he's got some good moves, too. I can summon up to two clones of myself. I can't get the other one yet. Give me a second. There we go. Two clones of myself. And I can also do, like, three other special attacks. I haven't used Echo's full potential yet, though, so. His other moves are Spinning Totems, which is a move from the DS game of Ben 10 Alien Force. He's also got the Sonic Scream, and then he's got Wall of Sound, which you saw earlier. Which is a move that he used in the actual TV show. How am I going to get up there? Spider Monkey. Their health upgrade. Good. Oh crap! I was worried I wasn't gonna make that. No, I don't want a big chill. I don't know, because I'm not using the full potential yet. Just checking both directions to make sure I got everything. Thing. But yeah, I gotta destroy these things now. Chromastone is freaking tall. I know he's not as tall as Humongousaur, but he's tall. He's also really strong in this game. I hate that he's the last alien you have to re-unlock after doing it. He's got a few attacks too. He's got this, which is a really good move for taking down bosses, because it does a lot of damage. But it wastes all of my energy, so I gotta refill it by turning back to normal. We got this. This Gatling gun, which is what that's called. The other one was called Energy Outburst. And then this. Called Prismatic Explosion. And my character does have a move called Energy Outburst as well, but it's used differently than that. Good. Oh, hello. Humongousaur's got a few different attacks as well. I haven't used all of Jet Ran, Humongousaur, or Spider Monkey's abilities yet either, so. This guy.
Earth as you know it will no longer exist. The new age of Vilgax has begun. Nobody messes with my planet. Why do you even bother trying? You cannot win.
Oh crap, I forgot those things are extremely dangerous if they throw us. Gotta get him to throw one over here. Yeah, he's gonna throw one over here. Just for practice, I'm going to try and beat this upcoming boss with Spider Monkey.
Surrender, Ben 10, and Vilgax may just spare your life.
Bro, we all know he ain't going to spare no one's life.
Ooh, I'm so scared. Your days as a hero are over, Omnitrix Bearer.
Oh, he's using the laser thing. Ow. Thing. Stop following me, fool. This boss is annoying. He's not that hard to beat, but he's still annoying.
Time for your just desserts!
Okay, let's see. You know what? I'm going with Goop. That's why, he's big and he can knock me back easily. At least I got acid O's to fall back on if I need it. Yeah, crap, he's got me cornered. Ow! Stop punching me! Stay down.
No free refills for you!
You know, this always bugged me. How the heck does he get so big? Oh. There's too many transformations in the world, buddy.
I can't get at my aliens anymore.
That's because it's powered down to reboot, silly.
Asmith, you created the Omnitrix. Did you shut it off?
No, you did. How many times do I have to tell you not to make so many quick changes in a row? You're going to break it.
But the Earth is being invaded.
Just as I thought. The Omnitrix needs time to recharge before you'll have access to all your aliens again.
Oh, man.
Don't make me sorry I chose you, Ben Tennyson.
But...
Real the Omnitrix, I say.
Ben!
It's the least of your concerns, I'm afraid.
Professor Paradox? You're back.
Why is Gwen's neck so long?
You always have to sneak up on us like that.
Maybe you can help us defeat Vilgax.
Oh, didn't I tell you before? It's far too late to save the Earth.
What?
Fortunately, though, it is never too early. There, that ought to do it.
Yep.
Nothing happened.
We haven't even moved.
In space, no. But in time... Look!
You sent us into the past.
Precisely. To hopefully prevent this terrible catastrophe from ever having happened. Sweet.
What do we do now?
Why, I suggest you start with exactly what your Grandpa Max told you to do.
But he's been on a top-secret assignment in outer space and hasn't told us anything.
Yet.
Ben, if you're receiving this message, I just left the Earth on a secret mission.
Just left?
Shh. Encrypted distress messages are coming in from plumbers all over the galaxy. There's some big trouble brewing out there, Ben. I've got to find out what it is. I may need your help. Round up Kevin and your cousin Gwen and meet me at the site of the first distress message, the planet Vulcan.
That's Wildmutt's home planet. Cool.
Bingo. What do you want, a prize or something?
How are we supposed to get there?
I know. Here, boy!
I'm gonna skip the press flying speed through space levels because they are hard. I don't like them. So there are going to be times where I'm actually going to have to switch during the lock because of the because a certain alien will be needed. There's like two bosses in this level where you actually have to use swamp fire. Otherwise, you can't really move on. Oh, I didn't mean to do that. Crap. I hit the skip button. That's right, I don't have all my upgrades anymore because of the reset. And I don't have access to all my aliens either. Oh, I unlocked new ability. Oh, now I got Flying Monkey Kick. Okay, then. Ow! Oh, I forgot that does that. some health real quick. See, like right here is a good example of that. I have to switch or else I can't progress. Can't be making mistakes like that during the lock. Holy crap. I don't think he's supposed to jump that high. I think that was a glitch. So here's the area where I'm actually going to need, well, where I actually have to use Swamp Fire, because this is where two bosses are. Oh yeah, I can't get them to stay in the webs. See these things. I actually have to have Swamp Fire for this. That is not Swamp Fire. Gotta wait for one of them to start spewing acid. He's doing it too. Dang it, I wasn't fast enough. Come on, one of you do it already. This guy's doing it. Now I just gotta wait a second for them to both do it again. Okay, I can still do that. Can I do my flamethrower attack? No, I can't. This one. Nope. Wait, hold on. What attacks do I still have with him right now? Flaming Fists, Vine Spike. That's all I got right now. That is the first one. That's one down. Ah, oh, dang it, he closed his mouth. Taking forever to start spraying your venom. There we go. Just need to do that one more time. Snake is taking too long. Come on. There we go. Got him. That boss takes way too long to deal with.
Use cannon bolts.
Health upgrade. Yeah. Now I'm going to need to be big chill. Small fire again. Just like jump over this part. There's another one coming up. Yeah, I'll deal with that in a second. There's something right here I want to grab. Thank you. Oh crap, I forgot he shoots lasers. There we go. Oh, we got the Vulpin answers. I don't think so, buddy. There we go. Bad dog. Oh, seriously? There we go. I gotta do that one now. Let's go through here. Okay. I'm gonna need Spider Monkey for this. These lasers don't have enough room underneath them to actually go through them with a bigger character. Cannibal Fire could get through those. I don't know about Swamp Fire, though. He was too tall. Yeah. one down. There we go, got them. Get some health. Cannibal might not have double jumping ability. He makes up for it with how far he can jump. Oh, whoa! Ah, shoot! I walked right into that. Where am I gonna respawn at? Okay, I'm just right here. Seconds for that to go down. Excuse me. There we go. Get that health energy over there. Health upgrade. Ow. I won't be able to do this in a lock, but since I don't have a problem with changing aliens here, I'll just do that. Ow. Health. I think I need Swamp Fire for the final boss. I don't know if they're able to regenerate health or not. One. This is where the final boss is. I'll try to use Cannonbolt. If I actually need to use the Swamp Fire, like it's a thing I'm supposed to do, then well, we'll see.
Would you look at what we have here? Why, I do believe it to be the mighty Ben 10.
Hey, can I load him up real good now, Octagon? Can I?
You guys aren't as dumb as you look. You're dumber.
Huh? Wait a minute.
You should not have done that, boy. Now, my man. Yeah.
Yeah, that's the part where I gotta use Swamp Fire, but I probably don't need to use him. We'll have to see. Ow. Yeah. Oh, I can get him to hit his own brother. I guess I don't need Swamp Fire for this part. Over here, come get your brother. That'll do. Alright, come get your brother. Well, it's good to know I don't actually need Swamp Fire to beat these guys. Goes. I need some help. Burn, boys. Let's see what else Spider Monkey does against these two. My chance. Yeah, I did. But I'm gonna burn this guy. Let me get some help again. Adam. Nope, wrong button.
Ben, you've got to destroy.
I can do that. Guys, that is where we will end this episode for now. I will see if I can get the next episode of this of the game uploaded soon. I will see you next time. Like and subscribe if you enjoyed. And, well, we're close to 50 subscribers, and that's the goal for now. So I'll see ya.